Yeah, I was reflecting on this, and I was just thinking back on the moments and times that I just found myself in the presence of God, just speechless, right? I mean, no words to say. And all I had was like a groan, you know, where either something happened in my family or people that I love, or you just find yourself in these seasons where your soul is just in knots and you don't know how to pray. And I think those groanings is our way of communicating to God, and maybe we can't interpret it, but the Holy Spirit knows what we're trying to say. And so he takes those groans and he brings it before the Father as a form of intercession, and he interprets. He Google translates before the Father what those groans are. And he's interceding on our behalf when we don't know how to intercede, when we don't know how to pray.